Hello everyone, I'm Trista from Indonesian Literature 11 Maret University. Here, I will present my journal article entitled Representation of Nationalistic Values Toward Indonesian Youth in Film Cadet 1947. Introduction. The object in this study is Film Cadet 1947 by Rahabi Manda and Argo Swastia as a writer and film director. This article will describe the representation of nationalism of Indonesian youth in the early days of independence based of the Film Cadet 1947. From this, we can be drawn the formulation of the problem. Number one, how the attitude of youth nationalism is represented in the Film Cadet 1947. Two, what are the factors behind the emergence of nationalism, the cadets in film 1947, based on the formulation of the above problem, obtaining the following research objective. One, to determine the attitude of youth nationalism in the film Cadet 1947, manifest by the dialogue and behavior of the cast. Two, knowing the factor that influenced the emergence of nationalism of the youth in the film Cadet 1947. Literature review. The previous research that became the literature review is the study was the first scientific article from Susanti 2019 with the title Human Existence in the Film Asia Let Us produced by Herwin Novianto. B, the second piece of literature in the scientific article that has been done by Robby Firmanjul Diharjo, Nining Winarsih, and Ainul. The title of the article Construction of Nationalism Values through Film Analysis of the Content Film Wake. From History Learning Media with the theme tank is the analysis of the nationalism value in the film. Method. The research method used in the study is a qualitative method delivered descriptively the data source used the film Cadet 1947 as a primary data and other source of the research literature related to research topics such as journal article of scientific work on the internet as secondary data. The data collection techniques used studying the literature of observing the film Cadet 1947 as a work. The data analysis technique is done by using qualitative method to analyze data sources that have been obtained with the pragmatic techniques and discussion containing nationalism attitude containing both from the dialogue and movement. Result and discussion. Synopsis. The Cadet 1947 film tells us the story of four cadets at the Maguwo Air Force Flight School. They are Sigit, Har, Mul, and Aji. The film beginning is told when they were doing military exercise. Romance and attack carried out by the Dutch in Ambarawa began to be hard. The cadets went quickly to retrieve the aircraft again that had violated the rules. The cadets were trained with expulsion from the flight school from the acting according to the rules. The next day, a precarious situation can expectly. The Dutch dropped means strike in the hands of the third factor. The immediately attack of the search in mentoring the Dutch headquarters. This is the film Trial Cadet 1947.
Sarjo, segera persiapkan.
Siap.
Semua bergegas.
Apa tidak menangis orang tua kita? Mereka pasti mengira kita sedang menerbangkan pesawat.
Ya sudah, kita berangkat saja ke sana. Sekaligus kita mencari pesawat jatuh itu.
Cari mati. Tidak dengar tadi Pak Cik ngomong apa.
Jangan pernah mimpi bisa terbang bersama kami. Paham? Laksanakan
kemerdekaan dengan mempertahankan mesinnya. Comor merah dipersenjatai mitralium dan gesit dipengaruhi otomatis dan jalan. Namun, yang melululantakan pangkalan udara lainnya adalah...
Kau bohong, Mas.
Aku lebih percaya jika kau janji tidak akan pulang.
From the film, we can get the values of nationalism as represented in the film Cadet 1947 from the beginning to the end, which includes the love of the motherland, a sense of unity, patriotism, and a sense of the same fate. Here is a footage and that represent the value of nationalism. First, love the homeland. This scan, representation of love the homeland, Cadet Hart sought freedom, several times by escorting the code of combat of aircraft that will fly. Second, sense of association and oneness. Cadet and technique beset by Nika after taking Dipenguro airplane. Third, patriotism. Scan of ASI help everyone to escape from the Netherlands. For a sense of faith. The cadets would together carry out the punishment of the commander. Factor affecting the nationalistic attitude of the cadets. The factor that influenced the attitude of the nationalism towards the cadets are divided into two. A, internal factor come from within. In the case, the attitude of nationalism of the cadets grow because of the sense of the same fate because the Dutch still colonized the country. B, the external factors in the sense of love from the homeland manifests by the joining force with the country leader to fight the Netherlands, which is fostered by a sense of wanting to be independent with the factor and the jury recognition. Conclusion. From the result of the research that has been done, it was concluded that from the beginning to the end of the film, there is a representation of nationalism by the cadets. A sense of love for the homeland, a sense of unity, patriotism, and a sense of a shared destiny in attitude that the nation heroes must on. The July 29, 1947 attack on the first military aggression carried out by cadets to the Dutch headquarters was declared the first recorded air operation in Indonesian history. That's all for me. Thank you.